Yes, sir.
My name is Alton Burns, A-L-T-O-N-B-U-R-N-S. Sabal talks a lot of transparency. They don't want to share their information with the other local pipeline company that's coming through here. They hide things and don't communicate well with them. If they do that, they don't want to share anything with us either. Gentleman said that the water is the most precious commodity that we have on earth. If you don't believe me, ask somebody from California and what they're going through. Georgia is a very beautiful green state, and we have to be stewards of the rivers, and we have to take care of our precious water here. We should not have this here pipeline shoved down our throat. With eminent domain, you know, that's bullying people and pushing people around, people that own their centennial farms or people who've lived there all their life. You know, and it's just not fair that a private company from Texas or any other state in the United States can be allowed to do that. So I'm asking, what would it take for FERC to change their mind or go against the Sabal Trail pipeline when there are so many safer alternatives? You know, we must protect our water, and that's why something I'm very passionate about and why I came here tonight. So thank you.
Thank you, sir.